I'm Benjamin Percy, and this is Year Zero. Year Zero is the story of the zombie apocalypse, but it is not what you expect. This is not a microcosm like you might see in The Walking Dead. This is instead the macro. It follows characters at a polar research station, a Yakuza assassin in Tokyo, a street urchin in Mexico City, a military translator in Afghanistan, the prepper. He's seen it come in for a long time. And all of these different voices come together in a kind of orchestral way to tell the story of the end and the beginning of the world. So this is ultimately, in the first arc, a story of faith. Faith in science, faith in God, faith in love, faith in humanity, faith in the individual. And by following all these different characters in all these different places, we go through the whole range of human experience, and the stories interweave thematically in a kind of synesthesia that will make you both dread the future of humanity and feel a spark of hope for what might be next.